go first, so.
Yep.
Happy April Fool's Day. If that's a thing.
Yep. Happy April Fool's Day.
Okay, I'll create one. What do you want to do? Do you want to do time attack or score attack?
Time.
Okay. Okay, I'll just make it. I'll just.
Did you make it?
Yeah, I sent you an invite.
I just got it.
Okay.
I don't know who I'm playing as. Oh, I'm playing as the Ender Glider.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. I got the Power Ranger skin pack.
Oh, I got it too.
Hmm.
I also got the minigame master skin pack.
How much was the minigame master skin pack?
The same as the Power Rangers skin pack.
Okay.
I like the Power Rangers skin pack. In fact, speaking of the Power Rangers skin pack, I am going to be the Black Ranger. What ranger are you?
Red. Wait, hold on.
Yeah, which red. One, though? The red with, like, the dragon armor, or the red that you get for free?
The red that you get for free.
You should play as the red with the dragon armor, because I'm playing as the Black Ranger with the dragon armor. Hmm. Want to pick the White Ranger with the Green Ranger? This game is fun, though. Do you know how to put your fist up when you fly?
No, how?
Press the crouch button.
Oh.
It, like, allows you to put your, like, fist up in the air. It's pretty cool. I like doing it.
Oh, cool.
Makes
it works.
Me feel like Superman.
Oh, yeah.
You should share that in a video.
I should want.
Share that in a video.
Maybe I will. That was a close one. Still there?
Yeah, I'm still there.
Okay.
Just trying to fly like a beast.
Dang it.
It's taking me forever. It's taking me forever to do this. I died.
Good night.
What?
I was telling my parents good night.
Yo, it's already a minute and 20 seconds. This is taking forever. This needs to hurry up. I hate when it goes this long. Like, it's taking me forever because I died. Is it legit gonna take me a minute and 50 seconds? Almost. It's not the best I could have ever done, but...
Oh,
some other dude joined, Logan 7 Family.
Yeah, that's my other friend.
Oh. Hello, Xander.
Hey, Xander.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Come on.
I mean, you did say you'd speak to us tomorrow, and it is 12:02. 12:06. The battle or the glide? Glide, I mean. I love glide.
Okay, I'm joining you guys. Holy
See, now
crap, is
this is
there
what
even enough
inspired
space
me.
for me?
Legit, yeah, there is. This is like what inspired me to play Minecraft again once I heard they were coming out with a flying minigame.
Yeah, oh, you
Cause
guys are doing
they.
time too? Holla, I'm down. Who am I
Dude,
spectating right now? Okay, I'm spectating you, Grant.
they announced it on their YouTube channel, the Mojang.
Mojang's.
Yeah. Oh my god, no. Oh
Grant.
my. They announced it on the Mojang YouTube channel like that. Oh, it was gonna be a Minecraft like glide or like a flying minigame.
Oh no, I just went into like an update and I just saw that like it was just talking about this thing with like elytras in this game called Glide, and I was like, huh. And it was saying like mini game, glide, glide, glide. I'm like, okay then. Cameron, you're taking way too round of corners. Go tighter. I'm not.
Keep your speed.
I'm watching you right now. You're going like a little wide, but that's fine. But you're going like wide and It's
that makes
fine,
you
I'm still
lose
in
some
first
speed.
place. It doesn't matter.
Yes, I know, but there's probably somebody very close to you. Who's this
Give me.
Logan guy? Oh, never mind. You're fine, Cameron. You have about a mile. No way. This Logan guy doesn't even know which way to go. He went around in a circle. Okay, that's
Joel, you're
freaking so far
funny.
ahead, or Cameron, I mean, you're so far ahead. You know, I could catch up like right now. Like.
Go, Cameron, go.
Dude, I found out this really cool trick by this YouTuber that I'm gonna start using.
What is it?
Which I know how you get faster now. If you go
Oh, I might finish
down when
first.
you go into the speed boosts. Like when you go into the speed boosts and then go straight up after the speed boost, or like go like to a 40
Oh
degree
yeah, I already know
angle.
that. I already know
Like
that.
when you go straight down and then to a 40 degree angle, you get the most velocity and or the most momentum, and then you go up the
I do that
highest.
all the time. Like, wait, I want to spectate. Grant, are you finished? Yeah,
Yeah, I'm already
you're finished.
spectating.
I don't really know who to spectate at this point. Oh, this guy's AFK.
Dude, these guys
But
are
what
so
was it? Yeah,
bad.
I do that like all the time. Like where this dude is stuck right now, I do that all the time. Like whenever I'm on the top and I come down to that speed boost that's right there, I just barely get the top of it. And the second I'm going down, the second I hit it, I jolt myself up and I get like, I fly past you.
Okay, you don't have to brag, Xander. It's
Yo, I
not
was just
that.
going over
Well,
what you were saying.
I'm just joking. I'm just joking.
I'm literally saying what you were pretty much going over. Oh
I'm
yeah.
just twisting the
Okay.
balls.
Okay, I'm about to wreck.
Yeah, dude, all I have to do is beat 5 seconds. All I have to do is beat 5 seconds.
Wait, what? This is the final round? What the heck?
It's impossible for you to win, though. Actually, that's not true. If you did it like super, super fast, like extremely, extremely fast,
Like a minute.
like probably like the fast, the world record fast, and you would win. Which I don't even know what the world record would be, considering this just came out like
That's what I was
two
gonna
days
say.
ago, 3 days ago,
About 3 days
days
ago.
ago. Yeah. Thank you, Jolo. Or Cameron, because you don't like us calling you by your gamer tag.
I died there, I don't know how I did. Crap, now you're in first, Grant. Fudge off.
I don't want to. I'm not Noah.
Grant, I'm behind you. I'm
Yeah.
coming for your
You.
booty.
That's kind of gay.
No, go. Grant, I'm
No, I
dead.
hate that
I'm.
part. Every single time I get to that part, I like slow myself down because I always want to like hit that like speed boost. And then it's like, huh, you thought. See, I want to go through the middle part, like, and just cut through, but then I don't because I'm too much of a chicken. And then I realized. That's.
What I get? Minute 30,
What?
that's not bad.
Dude, I let it. No, man, I almost did it. I almost got it to the third one.
Alright, that's. No, that's not Cameron. Oh, there he is.
Oh, Cameron, you can finish.
Where is he?
Actually, I think it's kind of a little bit impossible to finish. He's like where like the he's where mid is on like the normal map. He's where mid is.
Oh.
Cameron, you're gonna be able to cut it close. Go, go, go.
I'm
Dive, dive.
watching. Oh,
Cameron,
he's
you can cut
going to
it close.
dive. The
Aw,
Red Ranger.
he always hits his head on that part.
The Red Ranger can do it. I'm playing as the Black Ranger right now.
I won. I'm freaking amazing.
No, it's because you join in like last, so of course it's gonna make you have the first time. Xander heads now.
Oh yeah, my bad. I normally always go for like the other stuff. Okay, heads. Got it. Is everything already opened?
I already got the bottom stuff open before anyone else joined. What do I need? Bow and arrow. No, I can go get the. Are you going to get the lava one or are you going to get the creeper one?
I'm getting swords.
Okay,
Yeah,
you get
pretty
the
fun
swords. Okay,
screwing
I will
up.
get lava while I'm at it.
Dude, I
Hey,
get it first try every time now.
when you jump down there to the sword thing, can you open up
Did you already
can
get
you op
creepers?
yeah can you open up the thing to the wither skeletons when you're
Oh,
down there?
yeah.
Because I
I'm
need
hopping
to
down right now.
to
Wait,
open that
did you
thing
already
up.
put in the one for creepers?
No. Maybe. If it's lit up, then yeah.
Boom,
Okay,
I just opened it. It's
open up the
not.
thing! Open it up, open it up.
I did open it. You got a
No,
second.
no.
It's good.
Oh, man. Alright, well, we can get it next time. We can get it next
Listen,
time.
yeah, next time I'll grab a bow and I'll go do the creeper one as fast as
Okay.
I can. Cause that
Okay.
one does in fact take a little bit. How about this? No,
Okay.
wait, once I spawn in, I'll grab like a bow. And then like you grab like arrows or something like that and you go to the other one because I can't do both of them in like the matter of a minute.
Oh
It's gonna take me
yeah,
too
that's
long.
true. And while we're down there, we can grab the fire one, and then just yeah. Okay, I get you.
Yeah, like once you open up that then I'll grab the creeper and then you can go down and do the
Like
grab
I
the
love doing this on public matches because it shows people like what to do.
true.
Yeah, like super cool.
So then we're not the only
Jolo.
ones.
Or Cameron.
What?
You should play with the Red Ranger Dragon Armor skin, so we both have the Dragon Armor on.
You
Because I'm the Black
told me
Ranger.
that already.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
But it's fine.
Orange.
How did I not grab that boost? Oh my gosh.
Dude, oh no.
This is
I hate this
bad.
part. I hate the parts where it's like the freaking like floaty things that you don't even need, and it just makes you go too high and it just slows you down.
Oh yeah, I hate that.
It's just kind of like a big inconvenience. Or the water. By the way, the water does slow you down. I figured that out.
Yeah, I know. I've hit it a couple of times, but it hasn't affected me just because I'm freaking beast mode.
Yeah, we're going too fast, so it's like
It doesn't even affect us.
Jolo. Or
We
Cameron.
just walked across.
What?
Me and Xander spent 3 hours today figuring
I spent
out
like an
how to do
hour.
it.
I spent an hour at least, and then me and you both spent like another 2 hours trying to
Trying to
figure it
find
out.
like two heads.
And then I found the skeleton one, and then you found the zombie one.
So which was the hardest freaking one? Cause
No way, I got 28.
we had to press so many buttons.
Well, the thing is, see,
Ugh.
look, I got it actually before you did because
Yeah.
you said let's do it this way, and so I did it that way. And then
Well,
whenever I
yeah.
was out of the party, I was like, wait a second, I read from left to right, and so I said I'll do iron, gold, emerald, diamond. I did that, and I wasn't standing on the spot, so it didn't drop me down. Cameron, yes. Wait, was that you just
Yay.
finished?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it was. Okay. You're back to your
Very good.
older skin.
There's a crap ton of people. Hey, dude, can I get the dragon head since there's only one?
Yeah, I'm fine with that. I think it like restarts them though. Like it resets
Yeah.
them. So I'll get
Yeah,
like the
see,
second
I'll
time if it's still open. If it's not
yeah.
still open, I'm gonna be pretty mad.
If we have to redo all of that, I'm just gonna be like, nah.
I think
No,
you do
Minecraft.
because like whenever you go back in there, like for
No,
me at least,
they
it
changed
doesn't save
that.
anything.
They
It
changed
doesn't.
that in one of the most recent updates for battle minigames. It was when Tumble came out. They changed it to where nothing would restart, and that was so or it would always restart the head, or it would never restart like anything, so you could always get back to where the heads were, but it would restart like the heads and the chest. They're just the heads, not the actual like progress that you did to open them up.
Okay, cool.
I
I was
remember
like,
finding. I remember when I when the first
no.
minigame map the first minigame lobby came out, like I
Oh
always knew
crap,
what
I'm
everything
behind.
was.
I'm dead last.
The thing is that what I like about the battle minigames though is the new lobby. I love it now. It's so much funner to play with. Like you could play hide and go seek in it while you like wait. And I don't like or like run to like just be there. Instead of like the old one where you just kind of just sat there, kind of like just bored out of your mind until you got to play battle. Honestly, I don't know why they didn't think of this earlier.
Making what a bigger map. Yes, I'm in
No,
third.
I meant Glide,
Oh yeah.
but well, yeah,
Well, it's
also a
because
bigger
Alight just
map.
came out in like the last update or something
Well,
like
yeah,
that.
also I understand why they didn't have the big thing. It's probably because they were still building it.
Yeah, that too. It must have taken like forever to recreate like the what is it? The old map. And the
What
new
they're
map.
and like ever it is oh my god this must
Yo,
have
you know
pissed
what's funny?
what
I think. Oh no! Wait, no wait. Never mind. My bad. So I was like, whenever I'm like in the shower, sometimes I'll just like think of things like I can maybe do to like help other people out sometimes, or I'll just think about stuff. And I was thinking about like emailing Mojang and be like, "Yo, I'm a PS4 player. If you want me to, I'll see if I can make some new Glide maps because the whatever this one, whatever map this one's called on, whatever on the battle is getting a little old." And like I would make like a
Yeah.
map.
Well, they're building more maps, obviously.
Oh yeah, they are, but it's gonna take them, I don't know,
Yeah, it'd
a
take
good
them a
2 months.
while.
It's gonna take them till like summer, and they're gonna come out, and then we're all gonna, and then by 2 days of summer, we're gonna have every one of them memorized.
Well, no, we're not gonna. No, it's not gonna be till summer. I feel like they're gonna make it out more. I feel like they were already working on it, but they really wanted Glide to come out, and so they
Like
did this.
the second they released Glide, they were like already starting on new maps.
Well, yeah, because the thing is that it won't take them that long. The only reason it takes them long for like major updates like Elytra Wings, like the actual like Elytra Wings, is because you actually have to put coding in. Now, if you're making a map, that's completely different because I guess, I mean, yes, you have to put the coding in for the like
The
the super
checkpoints.
the and all that, but like that's already in the game, so it's nothing new. So they can just edit the coding and copy and paste basically the coding. But
Yeah.
for making a map, like that's why it's easier because you already have the stuff in the game, so it'll take a lot less time than normal. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I get it.
So hopefully it won't take them that long because if it does take them that long, I'm going to be very, very sad. I don't know why, because I have plenty of other games on my
Ooh, I managed to
PS4.
get to the third level on like the
I've
rings.
gotten the tallest one I've gotten to is the fourth.
I don't even know, that's barely impossible. I want to see somebody
It's.
like, oh wait, the highest you can go is the fourth.
I know.
So you've gotten the highest. Alright, where's Cameron? Oh, I
Alright.
found him. Go, Cameron.
Did he already win? Did he
He
already
got
pass
point.
it?
He literally just passed. He got fourth.
Dude, the highest dude was like plus 29 seconds behind us. I was only 4 seconds behind you. Like, we're really good
He
at
was
this.
20. He was 29 seconds. He was still gliding, though. How many people are still
Yeah.
gliding? Yeah, like I hate like the strugglers in the back. I feel so bad for him. Yo,
I'm
this guy
going.
could. If this guy didn't screw up on the top heads, he could have easily finished.
Yo, I'm going all the way through the back of
Okay,
the
okay, okay.
map.
Remember. We both grab arrows or something to go
Yes.
place down.
Yeah, I know, I'm going to do
Ready?
that. And then, ready?
Go.
Go. Go. Oh, fishing pole. Fishing pole. All right, I got the one closest to freaking, the,
You
which
get
one are
the
you
one that's
going
closest
to?
to you. You get the one that's
Okay.
closest to you. The one that's like closest to the fishing pole stuff.
Which is the water one, yeah.
Yeah. I'm going up right now.
Oh my god. Oh, it's the one near the bows. Okay.
I already went to the one near the bows.
Oh my god.
Okay, you go get the other one, and then grab those heads, and I'll go ahead and I'll go down.
Hey, can you get the creeper, and then, whatever.
Withers. Oh, yeah. Hurry.
Oh my god, run, Steve.
Get up there, get up there.
You stupid Asian.
Hurry. I'm, like, pressing the open chest button.
I hear the little stupid freaking... I did do it in time.
No, well, I can't get in the chest.
Wait, it's open now, though. It's open now. So that's good. So after this,
The things have to stay on it, I think. Oh, wait. No. Yeah, you're right.
So you go get the creeper, I'll go get the wither, and then we'll get the steep head, which is all we need, right? Oh, no.
I already put in zombie.
Okay, we have not put in wither for some reason, even though it's, like, the easiest one.
Yeah, so we haven't put in wither. We need creeper.
We can get that on our way down. Well, you're gonna get creeper, then I'm gonna go get the wither, and then we're gonna get skeleton. We should get skeleton.
No, how about this? Nah, I won't get skeleton. I'll get Steve and creeper.
Did you already get Steve, or did
you
do...
No, I got...
Zombie.
I did zombie.
Oh, okay. Like...
Crap.
I died.
No. Get up in the air. The booster!
I wasn't high enough to take that shortcut that you did.
What the heck?
I saw you die. That was funny. The dude that's ahead of us, like, actually kind of sucks. Like, really bad.
I know,
So we're gonna beat him next round if we just stick with our usual plan. Or our usual...
Are you in second right now?
Yeah, I'm not even that far behind this dude.
Yeah, keep on going. I have people that are, like, right behind me, so...
He's gonna die, soon. I bet you. Please die. Never mind, he's not gonna die, but he should've. I saw him hit the floor. But, you know, whatever. Oh, come on, man. I only made it to the second one.
I didn't even get up that high before. 140? Wait, what'd the first guy get? 27? No, he beat my time. I had 28 the last time.
Alright, I can beat him. I just gotta go super
fast. I mean,
fast.
I can beat him, but, like, it was just because I failed, but I, died that one part, which was stupid. No, yeah. Dude, look what this one guy has. Wait, so it resets the heads, right? But, dude, look. This one guy that Lily just finished, he has on freaking beheads. He doesn't even know what that is.
Which one?
Wither.
Oh my god, dude. These people don't even bet. I bet they don't even know how to get the dragon head.
They probably look between there and they're like, yo, I want that, how I get that? And they're like looking around like at like all these heads and they don't realize there's a hopper between everything.
Dude, I found out, I
put
found
me in
out.
First.
Like, boy, dude, I found a thing on, the thing that does their thing. I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I found, like, oh my god, what am I trying to say? Fucking ass.
What? No, I barely even touched the block, I swear. What place am I in? Second. Okay, good. I'm behind you. That's okay. I'm cool with that. Yo, I swear my finger's not reacting fast enough. No, wait. What place am I in?
My finger's being.
I swear! I'm not. I'm barely even touching the ground and it freaking kills me.
No. Okay. Oh my god, dude. I almost died. I legit almost died, but the game glitched. And it let me jump once in the air.
Wow. Yes, we're all top three.
Oh, yes. Jolo, keep your stance. Or Cameron. I guess he muted his mic so he could concentrate.
You guys are fine. It's just the fact of me holding my stance.
No.
Come on.
As long as this
yes,
dude,
let's
the
go.
other,
I got freaking glitched. I got freaking
Xander.
glitched.
Oh hey Cameron. As
hey,
hey,
got
nope,
second place.
I got
Let's
glitched.
go.
As long as Smelks gets a very bad time. No, Xander. Bro.
Dude, I can't. Dude,
okay.
It freaking glitched me into the
okay,
wall.
No, you did okay. Okay,
oh.
As long no, listen, Smelks already got 16, which means he's behind me. Because I beat his, I got a little bit under his time by 1 second, but I only had 6 seconds last time, which means that he is 8 above me. Or he's 8 more above me. So I'm 8 behind him, which means I am in first place right now, out of everything.
Okay, wait a second. I want to see. Oh, did you see that one dude that just died right before he crossed the finish line? Okay, wait, where am I standing? Oh, no, crap. I'm standing at...
See, look. It's putting me in first place. You see that?
You have the... No, it's putting him in first place for me. You have to, like, beat him this round, and I have to beat him this round.
Alright, hopefully everyone...
I think if I can get, like, first place, then I'll be fine.
Or if I can get first place, and then you can get second, or just, like, do that thing that you just did. That's cool, too. But we just gotta make sure this stupid Smelks guy doesn't decide he wants to actually be good again. Because he wasn't good at first. Like, he was doing
hey,
so
I'm
bad.
Not taking the risks. I'm just gonna take the...
easy
yeah, and then I'm going for, like, the... I'm going for, like, what's normally, like, the diamond root thing. With, like, that wood around it.
Yeah, that's a good path.
Oh my gosh, he like, goes under and he passes me.
The thing is that, like, I don't really care if he wins now. I guess it's just Minecraft, like, it's not, like, a huge deal, but I'd
boom,
like to
I got
win.
Him. Alright.
I can do this. Yo, I'm right behind him.
Oh, are you really?
Do
no
it.
Crap, we're, like, passing each other at this point. No, he's literally just in front of me. No, he's gonna beat me. What the heck? It freaking I hit the wall and it took me no damage. It literally took no damage off of me. That is freaking bullcrap. Dude, I seriously hit the wall. It took no damage off of me. It just let me just ride. And so then I screwed up and I hit the ground. Dude, that's freaking... That's bull.
Yo, we still have a chance, though.
He's not even- no, this, that was the final round.
Oh, yeah.
He just won. Fudge. There was literally like- oh my gosh. I swear, like, sometimes I have such a lead on some people, and then I don't even screw up at all, and they just pass me. And it makes me so mad. And I'm like, how? Like, what the heck? I'm doing everything flawlessly. Okay. Go,
sorry,
go, go.
Go, I'll get the wither, you get the creep.
And I'll get Steve, too.
You opened up the thing at the bottom, so I'll just go down that way.
Yeah. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna get...
Come on, Grant. Don't jump in the freaking lava.
Iron, gold, emerald, diamond. Open.
Opened.
I got zombie. We'll go for skeleton final round.
Alright, did you put it in?
I just now did.
I did. Just,
zombie and
okay.
And creeper.
Alright, let's
yo,
go back
like,
up.
Everybody's just like running into here. Yes.
Dude,
just troll with him. Hi. No.
Now I want to go shut off. Like, I want him to go back in there. And then I want to go shut off the thing that we just in the nether thing. You know
okay,
how to put your fist
gonna,
up, Xander?
I'm gonna focus.
Yeah, do you know how to put your fist up, though?
Like what? Like punch?
Yeah. No, like you can actually put your fist up.
Oh, no.
Like while you fly. And you press the button to crouch, it does it. It's pretty cool.
It's not doing it for
focus.
Me.
I'm gonna focus.
Yo, you're gonna take the easy route. He died and he's behind you right now, Grant. So be careful.
Stupid freaking smelks. By the way, I never died.
Oh no, I'm talking about for he died. Because he was
Okay.
behind me. So I'm about to win.
By the way, like I'm like directly behind you.
Okay, he is pretty far behind you then. Just keep
Dude,
on
like if
taking
I
the easy
gained,
routes.
if I even found like a smallest bit of way to gain any speed on you, I would win. Like that's how close I am right now. Like, and you passed it, and then I passed it.
Okay, where is this big fat med?
Oh, dude, I landed like right in the glowstone in the middle. Let's see. I'm gonna go. There's his
Oh, there he is.
smelts. There's the ender flyer. Actually, I'm gonna switch to one of the flying
Yes!
skins.
Dude, he got like 24 seconds. I
Okay,
got minute
Cameron.
25.
Cameron, have you seen the minigame master skin pack?
Who, me?
Or I mean, yeah.
No, I haven't.
They're really cool. They're awesome. Hey, Xander.
Yeah.
Have you seen the Power Rangers skin pack?
I haven't really taken any looks at it. Cameron.
It's pretty cool.
Cameron.
What?
Whenever you go under that tunnel thing, before you like come into the tunnel,
That's
keep
gross.
on going down and get pretty close to the floor, okay? So you don't hit the roof.
I'm actually playing as the Black Ranger.
Okay, I'm
So.
gonna concentrate now.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, everybody's passing me.
No one takes that shortcut that I do. No one. Oh, come on, I have to take the long route. Go, Grant! Go move your stupid ass. Ass
No, I'm in
whooping.
third right now. Fudge, 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 fudge,
Yeah. Okay. Thanks for going the harder way, my dudes.
give me that mother fudge in second place.
I am that ball-busting feminist that is out to ruin your life.
What the heck is that? The freaking booster thing didn't even launch me up. That's such bull. It didn't even launch me up. It just let me just ride.
Okay, I'm gonna get second or fourth, maybe?
I'm in. Oh
Maybe.
my gosh, I'm so far behind.
Oh god, I gotta go straight there.
Stop getting caught in the wall! That's such bull. What? Oh. That's such bull crap. I literally hit the ground and didn't even respawn me.
Let's go.
No, I'm not gonna be able to make it, Grant. I'm not even gonna finish.
Excuses, excuses.
That's such bull. It literally, I hate this map. They need to make a fucking new map. Done with this map.
Hopefully we make one by like a week at least.
This freaking Snacks guy, I hate him.
He's not even good. It's the thing is that the game is so
Okay,
laggy
I'm
because we have
still
like
in
a million people.
first. I'm still in first.
We have over the amount of the leaderboard.
Okay, listen, we have to, like, we all have to, like, me and Grant, at least me and you have to get, like, first or second. Like, one
Yeah,
of
I
us has
know.
to get first or second.
Did we get
We
the
cannot
skeleton
let
head?
Snacks.
Or did we need the
No.
zombie? Was it the
We just,
zombie or
we
the
live, we
skeleton that
just
we
need the
needed?
skeleton. We just
Okay,
need the
okay.
skeleton. I
Which is
managed to
the
get the zombie
easiest
in
one.
time.
And then I'll get the dragon head, so I'll be down there because I don't want anyone else to get it that did no work. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, Snex is right behind me
Oh my
again.
god, oh my god, oh my god. I am not doing good. I keep, there's this part that I keep, that keeps happening, like every single time I get to it, I lag. And so I have to like take the long route that like takes
Oh wait,
forever.
dude, you're in second. You're second. You're second.
I know, but I'm saying that it was still messing me up. I mean, I'm that good. Like, I'm that good to where I get messed up and then I just get back on my feet. Just
I
how
think the
good I
thing is,
am.
I'm like constantly looking at the leaderboard.
Me too.
Cause I wanna make sure that
I want to make
that
sure
one dude
Smex isn't there.
is not on the leaderboard right now,
I
so we
know, but
should.
I don't. That's why I keep constantly looking.
Oh.
Cameron, what place are you in?
Fourth, I think.
No, I think died. Crap, 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 crap. Grant, I'm behind you right now. Go, go,
You should let me win because I'm cool like that.
I will let you in, but just go.
I am.
I can't even catch up to you, so.
No! I got hit on the head and I almost died. Oh, that would have been bad. That would have been very bad.
I'm waiting right here at the finish.
Oh, I know how to swim in Minecraft and make it
Oh,
look like you're
there's.
actually swimming. It's
No
with the
way.
elytras.
Cameron beats Smilette. Let's go,
Smexy.
Cameron. Look at the time. Look at their
Pumps.
times. Look at their
Oh
times.
my. Oh, dude.
That was literally 100. That was 100, and wait, not even 100. That was, dude. That was fifth. That was 0.05 seconds, milliseconds.
How did you win? If I. What?
Cause I had the better traveler. Go! I need a bow. I need a bow. I need a bow. I need a bow.
Okay, I need to switch to a minigame master. Okay. And then
Yo,
you get that, and I'll wait down here.
everybody's just dropping down there. Okay, you know what? No, I'm gonna make sure that I like get this on first try.
Cameron, please don't take the dragon head from us.
Why would I want to do that?
Oh, I just thought you might. Did you see my video on it, Cameron?
Yeah, I watched half of it though. I didn't watch the whole thing.
Well, at the end, I showed how to get the dragon head.
Okay, I got it. I got it. Come down.
Yo, make sure that only I get it. No. No, wait, no, don't put it in yet. Because I don't want this retard to get it.
Wait.
Did you put
No,
it in?
go. Yeah.
Go, Grant.
Go, go, go. Hurry, hurry. Press. No! No, that's not good.
No! Oh my god. Once you spawn in, I
Dude,
have to
he literally went
sprint.
in. Dude, I'm gonna like lose on purpose so I can get a good spot. No way,
I'm just gonna go
Grant.
AFK. I'm gonna go
I made a
AFK so I can
bad
get a good
decision.
spot.
I should have left it there. I should have put it in another chest or something like that.
Dude, I'm gonna just fail so I can get a good spot. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, to get a good spot, so I'm gonna go AFK. I'm gonna go get something to eat. I'll be back in a second.
Okay.
Yeah, this next guy, you can have your spot from. I'm still gonna try, but
Who are you talking to?
myself.
Oh.
Fudge! Oh, never mind, he freaking died too.
Oh my gosh. Come on. Come on. The heck?
I'm looking for you, Cameron. Go, Cameron, go. Beat him, beat him.
I'm
Dive.
trying.
Get really close to the ground. Or get pretty close to the ground. Okay, now start going up. Perfect. You got that down, Cameron. Okay. I'll be right back as well. I'm gonna go get something to eat just because so I can be AFK. So I'll be back, okay, Kevin?
Okay.
Okay.
I don't get my.
Hey, I'm back.
Xander
Where
went
am I?
AFK. Grant. Xander went AFK.
Oh, how do
He
you
had
get
to.
first place then?
No, he went AFK after he won.
Oh, yeah, well, I'm gonna keep failing on purpose so I can get a good spot for.
Okay, I'm in first place.
Right, yeah, man, that's good.
Dang it. Never.
Me and.
No, I died. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Cannot fail this.
I'm gonna swim.
Oh, bro, that's so cool. Come on.
I'm not even joking with you. I am swimming.
Right, I said that's so cool.
No,
All
ah,
right, I'm
man.
back.
Hey.
Okay, I just wasted a full minute. I'm still at spawn, obviously.
I'm just
There's another
swimming.
dude, there's another guy that's still at spawn as well.
Is he wearing a dragon suit?
Don't know. I'm all the way back here.
Is
Why
he
are you
swimming
a
in the water?
I don't know. He's green. Are you green?
Oh, no, I'm black and purple, and I'm swimming in the water right now.
Okay. I'm trying to see how much I can catch up, because this would be funny if I were to catch up to somebody.
Yeah, well, you can't because someone already finished, but sure.
I'm
I
about to
mean, like,
finish
just
as
catch up
well.
to somebody in general.
Let's go.
Oh, nice job, Cameron, second place.
Cameron, spectate me.
Oh yeah, I was saying I'm at least gonna try to like finish, but yeah, I'm not gonna be able to finish.
I'm just
Yo, sup?
swimming.
What did you say, Cameron?
I'm just kidding, God. Take a joke.
I am trying to get as far as I
Okay,
can
I'm
by.
spectating you, Grant. Oh my gosh, you weren't joking. You are swing.
I could do it if I just believe. No, I can't
Yo,
hit the
sup?
rock. Yeah, I did not finish.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm still in second place.
Look.
Gonna go for a swim, guys.
Okay, girl.
You wanna come with me, Xander?
No. Oh.
No. Jolo?
No thanks.
Insta-fucked.
Hey, I'm watching you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, I'm doing it.
Do
No.
it. I know how to do it. I know how to do it. Grant.
I know how to do it too. It's just like I can't really do it. I can't start swimming here. I gotta start here. Why do I keep failing? I was doing it before Jolo. You were spectating me. Wasn't I doing it?
Yeah.
Yeah. T. I told you, soccer boo-ass.
I'm doing it.
I'm doing it, but I'm doing it in the next stream of water.
Well, I'm doing it right off of spawn.
So that one ends really quickly.
I know, you kind of fly in circles.
Oh no, man! I don't know how to freaking. There we go. I have to fail. Here.
Ooh, let's go, second place.
Wrong way.
No, dang it. Crap. And I'm in third place.
Vroom, vroom. Hey, when you get to the finish line, spectate me.
Yeah, sure.
You should see my swimming skills. They've improved over the years.
Okay, now I'm back in
And by
second.
years, I mean the match. And by the match, I mean like literally playing for like 20 seconds. Dude, I'm almost at the speed boost. My swimming skills have really improved. As I died.
Okay, I'll spectate you. No, wait.
Oh, I'm not dead. Yo, Grant, you see me?
Oh, yeah. Look at my swimming skill.
Oh, it killed me.
Oh my gosh, so. You have good
swimming skills. Grant, I'm coming for you.
You know what, Xander?
How did you die?
I'm gonna get to the finish line. Finish line of swimming.
Oh,
yeah,
gosh,
I don't really care.
Grant, start spamming the B button. Spam the B button.
Okay.
Dude, I spawned right here.
I got the worst spot. Please grab the dragon head.
Dude, I am. I'm the first one down here.
Oh, Senpai Xander.
Boom, got it.
What?
I said boom, got it.
I spawned in the most confusing spot ever.
Dude, I spawned perfectly down here. Hi, Cameron. Yo, I'm right here, No, dude, I'm right here.
Oh, no, I'm going into the dragon room.
Yo, will you turn around? I already got it.
Yeah, show up to me, Thank you, Tenko. And now I am the dragon.